Hello, Zemalf here, and welcome back to XCOM 2, where we are heading into the Operation Wolfclaw to raid the supply transport of the aliens, and this is the first moderate difficulty mission, so we are expecting at least 4 pods, I think. So 11, 12 enemies or so. But I do like the supply raid. It might be train, but supply raid missions.
The resistance got the jump on an advent troop transport moving through this area, and they've left the goods for us to salvage. The transport is still disabled, but it's likely we'll encounter hostile forces attempting to lock down the site. Secure the AO and seize whatever you can.
I will. Now let's see what kind of map we get.
Menace 1-5, the Advent troop transport is nearby. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
Okay, so there's the edge of the map. Oh, why couldn't we spawn here in this high ground? Should I go for that high ground? Maybe I should. Crossing this stream here might be tricky. Can't see much, so the transport itself is somewhere in there. But it's just so tasty to go here into the high ground and try to get something done. I could set up sniper there. We have all the time we want.
Stepping off.
Okay, so there's a... Is there a ladder? There, yes.
Heading there now.
See where we can get, because we might be in I don't think we will get any enemies coming in. At least
move.
At least not too close.
Running.
Moving.
Alright, that's excellent.
Moving out.
I can get to the high ground in there. And also get some cover.
Affirmative.
Moving on target location.
Double time.
Okay, I think that's a good spot for the sniper already. I expect to see something here. Well, hoping to see something here.
On the move.
Let's move ahead a bit.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Not more than that. Maybe that would be a even better spot for the sniper. If there are enemies here, they would most certainly see us.
Headed there now. I've got enemy moving.
Okay,
here.
Excellent. Oh, there's a lancer. That's good. That's good. Now we know what we are against.
We need to ask twice.
Would they patrol here?
Got it. Moving.
I don't think they will.
No need to ask twice.
I guess it's possible that the enemies would come from there, but
moving on target location.
I think it's quite unlikely. Okay, two lancers. Okay, so that's quite a lot of damage we need to do. Okay. So there's the. I could start with a grenade. That would be a nice bunch of damage. On the other hand, I could just freeze them. Will I see more dangerous groups? They are standing in pretty ideal spots, and I can even see them from here, which means I will have a shot even when I move. Okay, so one of them is standing right there. I think I will. I think I will use the frost bomb. Oh, really? Oh, damn it. This has such a small Alright, okay. Now I see. It's actually not 3x3 to begin with. But it wouldn't be the worst to just freeze them right there. Can I deal with them if I don't do that? They will take cover. Do I take Overwatch shot on the Overwatch shot with the sniper? You know what, I think I will. So we'll do that. And we will do that.
At first, Advent deployed non-lethal stun units for crowd control and occasional protest.
Oh, 84% miss. Wow. That's a shame. Because I could have kept the concealment. I think with the shotgun. No, but it won't be a guaranteed kill. With the axe, I could do a guaranteed kill on the. kai. I think I will have to have to at least get that one 50% crit, but it might still not be 7 damage. I hate to actually it's 91%, but but even that is not nearly a guaranteed kill. Such a shame to use the. Oh, but even the axe is. Okay. Okay, so I might as well shoot with the shotgun. Beautiful. I would have used a grenade, even though I would have not loved it, but I would have used a grenade with the heavy. Sounded like a mech.
On your order.
Do Shadowfall to gain concealment, which might be very useful for scouting.
I'm going.
Will this be 100% shot? It is.
Not too shabby.
I think I will get myself concealed units.
How many is there now?
That those kind of groups will be very
confirmed.
Very very, very tough.
Got it covered.
Of course, scouting with a sniper not the ideal
heading there now.
Situation, but it is what it is.
Moving to designated coordinates.
That's affirmative.
I guess we won't be spotted by anything here. By some random. Maybe I will avoid that, just in case. I will reload here while I scout with the snipe. Okay, hello. Okay, 2 more lancers. Sectoid. To walk this way. There could be enemies coming from that gate. I think I will take the. No, but they are that close. Okay, let's just overwatch from here.
Oh, yeah. I'm on it.
so they are coming back.
Position confirmed.
Okay. Those will be tough to deal with if I can't avoid them.
Rolling.
We'll move away just in case. Hoping to get overwatch shots, it would be
moving to designated position.
It would be really good.
Heading out. Moving to overwatch.
Moving to overwatch.
Don't think. Oh, we do get. Oh, well, that was a long shot with the shotgun.
Adjusting aim.
Some damage, please. Some damage, that's good. Boltcaster. Nice.
Target neutralized here.
I would have loved to actually kill the lancers, but okay, I think it's axe time. And it might be grenade time. Not sure if the... Okay. He's in range of the turret. They don't have that good of an aim, so it's not that bad. How do you have this guy flanked? Oh, you have that guy flanked, right. Do you actually get a flanking shot from here? I think you would.
Moving to position.
I think it's definitely axe time here. Okay, 6 damage is nice. And then... I wonder if that rock will actually... I could get a current weight. Okay. Okay, those are not great odds. I would love to be able to do this without exposing the sniper. Of course, I have a backup grenade there as well, so I could move away from the turret. All I need is like a couple of squares. I would still have a flanking shot on the. That other guy. So maybe removing the cover. Combat protocol would be nice as well. Then again, 71% shot, that's not that great. I think it's best option to grenade this guy. How does this destroy the tree in the background? Are these roots of the tree and not a rock?
Here, catch.
Nice, 4 damage, excellent. Okay, so you will most definitely reload.
I'm ready.
And 84 is pretty damn good. Please hit. Nice, 10 damage. Okay. So if you connect. don't connect, I would throw a grenade. Sadly, I don't have a... Would I use a... Would I go out here and open? And get a flanking shot? And then if that fails, I would throw a grenade. Backing away and throwing a grenade. That's probably my... because if this hits... Is there a chance to reveal more groups? I guess it's always possible. So I just out of the... Just out of the range of the turret.
No problem, boss.
And 74. Pretty good. Okay. Excellent.
Well, how about that?
Really nice. Surprised if there are no enemies patrolling around that one there.
Good copy. Moving on target.
That was a... I guess there was no risk. Because I would have seen any... I came here because I can then pick up the loot while still being concealed.
Eyes on the prize.
So, the turret won't see me. If there are some random enemies inside, they would see me, but so be it. Okay, excellent. Well, Illyrium cores, that's nice.
Why am I on cargo duty?
Okay, so two guys there in the back. Okay, while I have eyes on. Okay, some of them might actually see me. Oh right, and the turret will of course see us. With the sniper, if that was some other concealed unit, I could. I could deal with it. I think I would have to. Should I actually try to go around and fight those guys from here? I think that's not a bad plan.
Now. Ready to go.
Affirmative.
Got it covered.
Affirmative, moving out.
So do they move? They might be patrolling there in behind, so I have to move like expecting they would come for us. I could move a little bit here.
Moving.
See them. Can I somehow get up there? I guess not. There might be more more enemies in the back, of course. Let's check the corner with the concealed unit.
Stepping off.
Double time.
Let's just play it safe here with the moves. And now hope that the patrol does patrol all the way in here.
Confirmed.
Moving.
On the move.
Seems doable.
Yeah, I think I might as well reload here now that I'm...
We're green to go.
Back online.
To Overwatch.
Overwatch.
I think they might be either staying where they are.
Roger that.
Or they are moving that way, but that's fine. Then we can fight back here. I wouldn't mind avoiding the.
Heading out. I'm going.
Avoiding the turrets.
Closing on target position now.
I should always put the bolt caster
scanning
in cover. Okay. Speaking of which,
impressed yet?
That was a normal trooper, that's nice. Yeah. Because now the boltcaster will fire and... Well, if you do that, then sure. Because now I can't do anything with her. Yeah, that was a mistake, and it immediately costs me. Okay, I think it's most definitely grenade time. This building is not part of the supplies, right? That was a really good Overwatch. There are some supplies there, so I guess I will lose some, but I think I still need to do this. Do I want to move to full cover before I do it?
I can handle that.
Yes. In before I can't throw a grenade anymore to get him. Okay. Well, it's definitely harder. I'm trying to avoid destroying any of these supply thingamajingies. That seems nice. I think that is being hit when I do that.
out.
Well, that took some aiming. I think one of those boxes is still destroyed.
Menace 1-5, watch those supply crates. If you destroy them, there won't be anything left for us to recover once the area is secure.
Yeah, yeah. And of course this... What was I thinking this building would be? Because I'm a dumbass, that's why. Mediation option. Yeah, that was actually a pretty dumb grenade because would there be more guys there? I have an aid protocol if there are. And the sniper. 91. Let's go for it.
X-ray neutralized.
Status confirmed.
Oh, right.
All down and the area is secure.
Nice.
Mission accomplished.
That grenade was dumb. That grenade was dumb, but other than that, I agree with the flawless. Slow, careful, use the terrain, win the fight. Not a single shot fired on us. Okay, so it was moderate because there were all those lancers. I was expecting a fourth board. I was able to concentrate the experience on the Ranger and the Heavy pretty well.
If every mission goes this smoothly, it's only a matter of time before we regain control of the planet.
But no promotions. 9 kills. Should be getting one soon. I think this experience meter is not working. At least I think that's the experience meter, but it's... I don't think it's working. I would have really loved to get some other loot than the Nelerium core. Okay, I think that grenade cost me some supplies, but at least I got the alloys I need for plated armor and other stuff. Alright, that was awesome.
Now that we've finally got this place up and running, we should be able to access some of these dormant alien systems. Let's see if you two can play nice.
Shen, getting some kind of interference up here. Seems to be hitting us across the board.
Working on it.
Something triggered your remote uplink. But how is that possible? No one knows these systems.
Shen, power readings just spiked. What the hell is going on down there?
I think another Shen is back.
Dad?
Yes.
Commander, I'm too old to start believing in ghosts, which means someone had to access that unit remotely. If they can access Rover, there's no telling what else they might be able to do. I strongly suggest we make investigating that signal our top priority.
I don't know.
Looks like Shen was able to confirm the signal's origin. Inputting the coordinates on the map now.
I think this doesn't trigger any hard mission yet, I think.
Z,
setting course
but
for the
that is Shen's last gift, if I'm not mistaken. That DLC I know very little about, so please don't spoil me in the comments.
Commander, we've established contact with the local resistance, and we can move on the Advent Black Site on your order. We should make sure our troops are fully equipped and ready for a tough mission. I'm guessing security will be tight at the facility.
I absolutely need a fifth squad member for the Black Site.
Avenger plotting new course.
And probably not gonna wait for the magnetic weapons. It might be a little bit too far, but that's not out of the question. Actually, let's go take a look.
Welcome, Commander.
No engineers. Are you kidding me? Hello there, Keltrion. I could boost my science even further, but I think I need to save the supplies now for the guerrilla tactics. Okay, right. There's the icon I was looking for, but it was not there before. Right. Let's go see if I can get the engineer. Oh, I don't have much intel. Let's open the black market anyway. If I can do that before my next mission. So we have another ranger as I was training him. Let's take a look at the soldiers. So we have Berthold back, no longer wounded. I'm thinking, what do I need? I now have plenty of rangers. Of course, a relatively low experience at the moment. Sharpshooters, probably as well, but what will I use when I get a six-man squad? I probably want a healing specialist. And I do want two grenadiers. So maybe I will make a specialist out of Fulvix. I hope you are happy with that. And then probably grenadier out of Heretic Grim, maybe. We'll see. Let's go continue the scan. And then probably make another. Okay. Console mission it is. Neutralized target. So if we capture 88 intel, if we just deal with the mission, 161 supplies.
Setting course. For East Africa.
If I don't get the sergeant promotion from this mission, I don't know when I will get it. So this is will we get I guess we will take Ryak back. Let me just check. 3 missions, 7 kills. 4 missions, 6 kills. So you do get experience from the missions as well. But I think Ryak has earned to come back. As far as specialists goes, this is still you. We are neutralizing a target. There might be some good opportunities to hack some of the guard towers. Usually in these missions, sharpshooters are not that great. But I think that would be the squad I go with. I am thinking that should I build a battle scanner? Battle scanner is probably something I'll add to the fifth member. I think with 4. We still need the grenades. Either maybe the sharpshooter could carry a battle scanner. But I think I will go with this squad and this setup. Let me just double check that we don't have any weapon upgrades. I don't think we do. Yeah. All right. So next time. We'll go and try to take this target with us from this mission. And this last mission was excellent, going great. But I really, really want the Guerrilla Tactics School upgrades. And for that I need promotions. So that's the one thing I really, really want. We are not too far away from the next retaliation, which will be extremely tough. So fifth member for that would be absolutely fantastic. But we'll see what happens. So join me next time. Until then, take care. Bye bye.